I think that's why we were so disappointed with the first half. I think we know we're better than that. Even though we've had a lot of changes tonight, we know we're a better team than what we showed first half. We were upset, I'll be honest, in the dressing room with the first half. Everyone was upset with the way we performed, and it showed great character from everyone. We went out in the second half and put in the performance in the second half, and let's get back in the game and unlucky not to go on a minute.
It's no secret there's been criticism of my call-up to the squad, as usual, but I think every time I've put on the England shirt, I've always done myself justice. It's my third goal in 7 caps, and it's really important tonight that I really did come on and silence a few critics, and I've done that tonight, so I'm pleased with my personal performance. I think in the end, we're kind of disappointed that we didn't get the win. I think we got the goal 79th minute or 80th minute, and then I think it's all us. We've had 2 or 3 half chances, and I think we were the team that were pushing for the win. So on that sense, we're disappointed we didn't get the win, but on the whole, we should be proud that we've come to a massive nation like Italy in their own backyard and got a draw.